Fire. What's going on, guys? It's Jeff.
I haven't vlogged in a while, probably because I'm never doing shit. So right now, I plan to make a request video today. I got up knowing that there was going to be a big storm that's coming. A bunch of snow and rain and all sorts of stuff like that. I slept a few hours, woke up, and the storm was here. It was definitely here. I actually ended up waking up because I heard other people trying to like drive their car and they're like talking to each other, like trying to drive down the street and shit. Because the snow was so deep and it's still coming down that they were just trying to help each other out of each other's driveways. The power flickered like 6 times so far. It just goes on and off, on and off. I was afraid to start recording something else and then the power goes out. At least I know if the power goes out, this will at least be on. You won't see me and I'll probably have to stop recording there too, but at least I wouldn't lose all of my progress, because if I was making like a request video this whole time for like well over an hour and then the shit shuts off and I lose over an hour of progress, I'm not doing it. We were supposed to get like from 8 to 2 feet of snow or some shit. Other people were saying like 5 feet. Yeah, I don't think so. Thunder and lightning and shit like that. So yesterday I uploaded a Black Ops 3 video, and it's been a long time since I've uploaded Black Ops 3, right? And even when it was, you know, the newest game, I didn't upload it as much as other Call of Duty games, I guess. I asked people, you know, if I was going to play Call of Duty, you know, what game would you want me to play? Is it okay if I play Black Ops 3? Since people seem to accept Black Ops 3 a little bit better than World War 2 at the moment. All of a sudden, everybody hates the game, so. I mean, I like the game, it's just, I guess not. So if I'm going to post Call of Duty, I'll probably post some Black Ops 3. Some people told me to go back to the last gen. I would have to, like, go out and then try to find a 360 and then get all the shit on there. I don't even know where my hard drive is and all that other shit, you know. On top of that, I mean, like, the games are just so old and they look really bad in videos at this point now in comparison to everything else that's out. It's just, I'm not gonna do all that. As much as I would love to just sit around and play Black Ops 1 all day, really not enough of a player base on the game anymore on top of that. So honestly, if I could just sit down and play a Call of Duty game for a whole year, I would probably play Black Ops 1. I would love to play Black Ops 1. I really, really would. Oh, and also, speaking of Call of Duty, it was some shit, I guess, like the campaign for, you know, Black Ops 4 has started, obviously, starting with this update on Black Ops 3. Some people are thinking that the snowy map on Redwood in March just doesn't really make sense, so maybe it's a sign. Some people are looking for signs like within the map, looking for all sorts of like little clues or like just something that's different in comparison other than it just being snow and ice. And most people weren't able to find really anything different with the map other than the snow and ice. And a lot of people are sitting there thinking like maybe the snow and ice is the clue. Some people are thinking that they're gonna be going back to the Cold War. Charlie Intel also pointed out that Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3 both have the same colored logos. If you didn't know, the logo itself was, I guess, presented, I'm not gonna say leaked, because it was definitely something that was calculated. James Harden was walking out, an American basketball player, if you guys don't know. He was wearing a hat that literally is like the Black Ops 3 logo, just one more line for a 4. Now, a lot of people are saying, like, Roman numeral-wise, that's just, it doesn't make any sense. Some people are, like, linking around definitions and shit, and they were like, oh, well, you know, 4 could work. All of these logos, including this fourth one, are all the same color. And some people, I don't know where this was confirmed at, but some people were saying that it is set in the near future. Basically, so when they mean near future, they're basically saying that it's like Black Ops 2 setting. So maybe they're going to somehow revisit the Black Ops 2 era and maybe piece together the story from Black Ops 2. Black Ops 4 will be in the middle, and then it gets to Black Ops 3 that far into the future. I'm not really sure. I thought it would be really weird if they named it Black Ops 4, to be honest with you, but I'm probably the only person that feels like it, but the number 4 in the title of a game is just weird to me. I don't know. It just always seemed like Call of Duty always cut themselves off at the third installment of something. So it's just kind of weird for me. I thought they were going to go with a different name, but I mean, I don't give a fuck about the name as long as we get a good, solid game to deliver, and Treyarch always seems to deliver. And even with all of the hate on, you know, the exo movement and boost jumping and all that other shit, most people consider Black Ops 3 the best one, and it's the most tolerable, also the most updated, and the most played. Some people were also saying it further supports that it's going to be directly after Black Ops 2, or maybe a couple years after Black Ops 2, because they added the XPR and it was on Black Ops 2. But I mean, they did add a whole shit ton of guns over those 3 years from Black Ops 1 and stuff too. So I mean, it's just kind of a guess, really. There's really nothing solid sitting underneath of a lot of the claims and shit, but it's fun to sit there and think about it. Obviously still uploading Fortnite and everything like that as well. Just been doing a couple other things, and a lot of shit has been happening that has like been keeping me from doing a lot of different things. Shit that would just bore the fuck out of you guys. So wake up thinking you got a full schedule, and then all of a sudden somebody calls you, and then you have to be here, and then you got to go there, and then you talk to this person, and then you get back, and you have to go back to sleep to get enough hours of sleep in order to make the video the next day after you've already made it. It's bad. Anyway, yeah, sorry for the vlog. I'm just afraid to, you know, lose progress and stuff like that, and I figured I could talk about this anyway. I was gonna talk about Black Ops 4 anyway, so. Anyway, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. My most recent videos are popping up on the screen here. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed, and yeah, it's been Jeff, guys. Later. We'll be right back.
pussy in my DNA.